In tonight's spirit of giving, the Girl Scouts of the Green and White Mountains in Londonderry have just started Operation Snowflake.
Yeah, the Girl Scout troops have set up boxes around the community where people can donate boots, hats, jackets, snow pants, gloves, things like that, so children who are less fortunate can go out and play. And donations will be collected until December 21st.
My friend once didn't have any snow clothes, and I felt really bad for her. So I told my mom, and then soon winter came, and then we had Operation Snowflake.
We wanted to bring in clothes for her friend, so we did Operation Snowflake.
Well done. All items donated will be given to the Derry Cavalry Church, who will handle the duties of distributing them. And